He was on his way home from Candletop. Been 2 weeks gone and he thought he'd stop at Webb's and have him a drink before he went home to her. Andy Wolo said hello. He said, hi, what's doing? Wolo said, sit down, I got some bad news, it's gonna hurt. Now I'm your best friend and you know that's right, but your young bride ain't old enough. Since you've been gone, she's been seeing that Amos boy Sam. Now he got mad and he saw red, and he said, boy, don't you lose your head, 'cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself. And that's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hurt an innocent man. So don't trust your soul to no backwoods southern lawyer, 'cause the judge in the town's got bloodstains on his hands. Well, Andy got scared and left the bar, walking on home, 'cause he didn't live far, you see, and he didn't have many friends, and he just lost him one. And brother thought his wife must have left town. He went home and finally found the only thing daddy had left him, and that was a gun. So he went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods quiet as a mouse. Came up on some tracks too small for Andy to make. The screen on the back porch door, and he saw Mandy lying on the floor in a puddle of blood, and he started to shake. Well, the Georgia patrol wasn't making their rounds, so he fired a shot just to flag him down. A big belly sheriff grabbed his gun and said, why'd you do it? The judge said guilty on a make-believe trial, slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile, and said supper's waiting at home and a guy to it. And that's the night that the lights went out in Georgia. That's the night that they hurt an innocent man. So don't trust your soul to no backwoods southern lawyer, 'cause the judge in the town's got bloodstains on his hands. They hung my brother before I could say the tracks he saw while way to Andy's house and back that night were mine. And his cheating wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she aims her gun.